on both of them that they had early when they went up 2-1. And the Islanders have had their chances. They're just not able to, whether it's Saul Grice or battle through the pressure in front of the net, or just bear down on those chances.
Ooh, that's not good, as Adam Pelech went down awkwardly into the boards, kind of getting his head and neck against the wall while the rest of his body went down to the ice. There was a penalty called on the play against Bortuzzo. And Pelech, who is still down on a knee, will wait for Damian Hess, the athletic trainer, to come talk to him.
Yeah, getting up on his feet now. Seems to be okay. You got to pay attention to him in case he gets a little dizzy. And yeah, he's not feeling well right now, no question about that. And
41 has 2 minutes for roughing.
Oh, and there you see, he's unsteady on his feet. I mean, he slammed his head hard into the wall, and I think the ice as well. And he is being helped towards the Islander dressing room.
Yeah, he looks like he's dazed quite a bit. Almost get the sense he doesn't know where he is, Brendan, and just watching his reaction. And that's a big loss right now for the Islanders. I mean, yeah, down 4 goals, but that's the more important scenario right now is Adam Pelech, the best defenseman that the Islanders have. Well, they'll go in and check him out. Oh, he just, yeah, hit his head there, and Bortuzzo comes in pretty hard. It looks like Bortuzzo was falling, too. That's probably why there isn't a 5-minute boarding penalty. Although that would be close to boarding, Brendan.
Yeah.
That could be that was close to a 5-minute boarding penalty there.
They called 2 minutes for roughing, and so it's an Islander power play.